Well, now you've seen Lucas's backyard, it's time to forget the formalities and get down to business. I did a DIY film about cleaning silver coins, and I also, from memory, I think I also did a DIY film about mass cleaning spendable coins. When I talked about putting them in a container, ensuring that they're not on top of each other but they're next to each other, you put vinegar, you fill the container up in vinegar just so it goes, covers the coin, and then put it in salt, and then that will eventually, it'll clean the coins, and you'll take them out and then you'll give them a rub in baking soda. Now, I said that that works pretty well. I mean, it doesn't ideally clean all the coins, but it'll certainly get rid of most of the grime and grout and, you know, all the yucky stuff that the coins have got, and then they'll become spendable again. Well, that was my method. I thought it was a good method, but you guys ain't seen nothing yet. Lucas has just showed me a method which has just freaked me out completely. Now, there's good news and bad news. Now, the good news is it is just unbelievable what I'm just seeing on my own eyes, what he's just shown me. The bad news is it involves caustic soda, and he just basically says, I think it's normal, yeah, just normal water. But the normal water is not an issue, it's the caustic soda that's an issue. So before I cop abuse from you guys saying, oh, you know, bloody hell, you can't get caustic soda, it's dangerous, it's illegal, whatever, look, I don't know. Okay, I don't know about these things, I'm not a chemist, I don't know. All I know is caustic soda is really bad. Look, Lucas has got caustic soda. If you can get your hands on caustic soda, if it's legal, look, I don't know. Okay, I'm not going to talk about that because I just don't know, okay? But what we're going to do, we're going to show you the Lucas caustic soda method of cleaning coins. We've got a number of exhibits, different coins, Germans, you know, Euros, old Polish coins, aluminium coins, all sorts of coins, okay? But here we go. So we need some caustic soda, which is absolutely just killing the coin. It's burning it. And there's the result. Although it's not as good as the other ones he's shown me. Maybe we'll try another one. We'll try. Because what he did, look, I don't know exactly what he did, but before, just before I'm showing this to you live, he actually used pure caustic soda in there, and I was in shock with the effect. And then he did, okay, I'll have a look. Now, we'll try, okay, this is the five zloty, so just have a look at it. It's obviously, it's not good, it's seen better days. There it is, you can see it bubbling away. Wow, that is just crazy. That is Barocca at its best. Because that's the Barocca effect. Oh, that is unbelievable. That took all of, what, 10 seconds? Seconds? Yeah, okay. Well, it's not ideal. It's certainly not ideal, but that took 10 seconds. Okay, so it's going to give it a wipe. And as far as I can see, he's actually heavily diluted that. Okay, that's an old aluminium 2 zloty coin. That's seen better days. Okay, that's looking really bad. Oh, I don't know if it came out in the camera, but that just got a whitewash. Literally got a whitewash. My goodness me, that is just crazy. I can see that now. That is just out of control. That is just out of control. Look at that. Caustic soda. Okay, we've brought it back to life. Although, that's actually eaten some of the It's eaten through to the copper. Wow. Wow, that is just amazing. That is what I saw before. Okay, so now we're doing the Euros. Okay, that Euro's seen better days. That's looking pretty bad. Okay, there's no color in that, there's no shine in that. My God, I've never seen this before. Look at that. Look at that, that is just unbelievable. That is just out of this world. Well, let's try this one. This one, that's in reasonably good shape. It's aluminium, okay, it's an aluminium coin. It's reasonably good shape. But let's see if it can do some magic with it. Oh, it's not doing much actually to it. Could we see a bit of a now? I think, yeah, maybe, I guess it's a little bit. Now that should, yeah, that's...
Yeah, an euro.
Yeah, that's a 1 euro. Okay, that kind of had seen better days as well. That's what it looks like. Oh, look at that, that's a whitewash. My goodness, I can see that straight away. That is just out of control, guys. Oh my, that is just unbelievable. Look at that. Oh man, that is magic. That is seriously, that is magic. That is magic. What about this one? That's okay. My eye's not happy with that 10 euro cents. That, oh my God, that is just out of control. That is just out of control. That is just seriously amazing. Okay, let's see this one. That's a shocker. That's an old communist 5 zloty. Oh, look at that, guys. That is just... My God, there we go. Surely the camera can pick this up. That was really bad. Okay, that's much better. We can at least see what it is now. We can see what it is. That's just burning it. That's just burning all the, I don't know, the rust, the grime. All the foreign matter, it seems. It's just burning away all the foreign matter. Yeah, he's saying, yeah, Luke is saying that's a tough one. But look, this was in a really bad shape. That was in a really bad shape. Now, yeah, these one, yeah, that's just a 20 grosh. That's a modern spendable. We can't obviously see much of it there. They're the sort of coins that you would use, you know, my, well, very boring old school method of vinegar and salt. But let's see what this baby does with it. Well, we can see it already. Through the, oh, that is looking beautiful. My goodness me, that is magic. Diggers, that is magic. That is, he has converted. He has converted now. Wait, if I can just stand this up somewhere. He has converted this. Okay, he has converted from this to this. Now, this is a little test. This is a 1 grosh, and what we're going to do, we're going to give it an early departure. By early departure, I mean that we are going to incinerate it. We're going to chemically incinerate it. What Lucas says is that in about 5 to 10 minutes, the coin should disappear. So let's have a look. Well, it should be damn well clean now. That is just out of control. I can just... Yeah, see, because basically what it is, the caustic soda is actually eating the coin away now. It's eating it away. Yeah, okay, so it's going through the metal now. Yeah, so we're going... Yeah, it's changing completely colour now. Oh, it's burning it. Yeah, guys, look at that. It's actually burning the coin.
In a metal.
Wait, I'll have a look at that. It's a different... Wow, this is a different colour. Look at that. It's a magnetic coin. Look, he's just converted... See? Coins are non-magnetic, but look at that, he's actually converted that to a magnetic coin. And he's done that by actually taking out that metal, the copper, whatever it was actually eaten away. So that is just absolutely amazing. That is absolutely amazing. Okay, what we're going to do, I'll turn the camera off now and get back to you in about 10 minutes to see what's going to be left of this. Yeah, Lucas is basically saying to me that this coin is going to lose a lot of weight. So it's like one of those Bugs Bunny, it's like those Bugs Bunny cartoons where the guy goes into the sauna, gets locked into the sauna and comes out paper thin. That's what's going to happen with the 2 groschen. So we'll be back very soon. Okay, we're back with the 2 groschen. About 4 minutes has passed now since we put the 2 groschen in there. Oh, you are kidding me. Well, there it is. Well, it's certainly looking a lot thinner. Yeah, there you go. So that is a new improved... It's very, very clean. But it's also had some layers stripped off it. So that's just crazy. Now, I'm going to do something I've never done before. I'm going to dip whatever this is. It's a euro, I think. Is it 1 euro? Yeah, it's 1 euro. I'll have a go myself. Okay. So we're going to put that in there and give it a bit of a wash. That's enough. Give it a cleanse in the water. And there it is, guys. What the hell? Oh, it's a Singapore dollar. It's not even a euro. I couldn't recognize it. It's a Singapore dollar. Yep. There you go, diggers. How beautiful is that? It's a Singapore dollar. Now, Yep, that has certainly, that's lost its tarnish in there. We can see that's lost its tarnish. Here's Takish Pitsonsa. But that on the outside, that is absolutely amazing. I mean, really, there should be a warning here, you know, put some sunglasses on. That is just beautiful. Wow. So there you go, that's a little bit of chemistry for you. I'm jealous because I should have kept going with my chemistry subjects when I was in high school, but I changed them for business. Well, boy, now I'm regretting it. And yeah, 69 digs, we're coming to you live from Bielsko-Biała. This is Lucas's turf. So there it is, caustic soda and plain water. I'll just confirm that. To jest woda, tak? Czysta woda. Yeah, normal, yeah, just plain normal tap water and caustic soda. Where do you get caustic soda? I don't know. But please, if you know, let me know. Because in Australia, obviously, because there's no point in me knowing in Poland. But yeah, if you know where if it's possible to get caustic soda, I want some.